In this video, we'll see how to find areas under the chi-square curve on the TI-83 and TI-84. When we want to find an area under the curve, we go to distribution, which is second vars, or distribution. And then we're going to find the chi-squared CDF. C stands for cumulative distribution function. So we'll go to second vars, and scroll down and find chi-squared CDF and hit number 8 or enter. We can find the area under the curve between any two points, but in general, our lower endpoint is going to be the chi-squared statistic that we calculate. So let's say maybe we have a chi-squared statistic of 7.2. And our upper bound, because we're always trying to find the probability of a value this extreme or this different from expected, we always want the right-hand tail of the chi-squared curve. So our upper bound will be some large number, maybe 100. And our degrees of freedom will depend on whether we're maybe doing a chi-squared goodness of fit or homogeneity test. For now, let's just say that the degrees of freedom are 3. So here we'll enter 7.2 for the lower endpoint, 100 for the upper endpoint. This will give us the right-hand tail with 3 degrees of freedom. And then we'll hit enter for paste. And then enter again. So we get about 6.6% of the area is in that right tail. To do this on the TI-83 is similar. So for the TI-83, there's one difference. So let's pull up the TI-83. It looks like this. We'll still go to second vars or distribution. Turn it on first. Second vars. And we'll find chi-squared, which in this case is number 7. Hit the chi-squared button. Here, it doesn't prompt us for the lower and upper degrees of freedom. We have to enter them ourselves, separated by a comma. So when we have the chi-squared CDF, we have to remember to enter lower, comma, upper, comma, DF in that order. So in this case, we're going to enter 7.2, comma, 100, comma, 3, and then hit enter. And this gives us the same answer. That's it for this video. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching.